He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 5-5 between South Africa and Sri Lanka. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. I've really been looking forward to this one. Well, there's a bit of cloud around, but I'd say we're set for a full day's play, though. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
I think this will be a good match. South going down to the middle now. The captains are there for the toss.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Is he out of his ground?
Yeah.
The keeper is confident. Could be a real bonus wicket. Amla out for a duck. A big breakthrough.
Welcome the new batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
Bowling.
Catch! Yeah!
Fantastic catch.
The batsman departs, caught out for a duck. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 4.
Shout, but was there anything to shout about? That batsman's out faster than he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup, but he's out first ball. That's a big wicket.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number 5.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Ran well there. Get 2.
An appeal.
Yeah.
Could it be? Sri Lanka get a key wicket here.
And the departing batsman caught behind for 2. The left-handed batsman.
Miller is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. lets that go through to the keeper.
So wide there. Shot.
Waiting.
This has been a very big over, going all the bowling side's way so far.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end. And he's off the mark.
Nice shot, that one.
Yep.
Power and precision in that shot. Too expensive in that over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end. Appeal.
Yeah. Yeah.
Only the one review. He must be confident or he'll be hearing all about it from his teammates.
The decision stands, but I certainly think they were justified in taking the review. That was a close one.
A disappointing innings here. Too many wickets falling and just not enough runs on the board. They'll be asking a lot of their bowlers here. Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
First ball, and he's off the mark.
That's just giving your wicket away.
The player departing the field, caught out for a duck. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number three for Sri Lanka.
De Silva is about to face their first ball.
Plays that well. Four.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Beautiful hook shot, and there's no stopping it. Four.
And they go through for one.
What a delivery, draws the edge.
Yep.
Bit expensive in that one.
Sri Lanka are now. One,
this bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Super shot that.
Big shout for that one.
catch it.
Oh, great shot.
And that marks the end of the match. South Africa completes a decisive victory. Thank you very much for joining us. Please remember to drive responsibly on the way home.